Our team is called Team Car. The team members are John, Safian, Akib, Muhammad, Sumer, and Muhammad.
That is a board game. It's named Cars and Roads. It's based around the motor vehicle subject. It improves new and existing students' general knowledge. And there's images of different car parts and different aspects of car parts.
To play the game, first you need to roll the dice. Then you start with a starter car, such as that car over there. Then, if you learn in the garage, you get to modify your car or upgrade. Then, if you learn on car parts, such as a turbocharger, you get to move 5 spaces ahead. And it's different parts. If you learn on different parts, such as the exhaust, you get to move different numbers amount of space. And if you learn on the police car, you get and ask the question. If you answer it right, you get to move forward, and if you get it wrong, you stay on the spot and you miss a turn.
Yes, I've got a modified car.
Police car. Oh no.
What's the legal limit of a tyre?
1.6 millimeters.
Correct.